South Carolina DSS is issuing a scam warning. The agency says it involves text messages claiming EBT benefit cards are locked. DSS says it will never send clients texts about locking a card. It won't require those who get SNAP benefits to call a number and provide the client's EBT card number to unlock benefits. DSS says don't respond if you get something like that. Don't give your EBT card to non-authorized household members as well.